My name is Grant Smith and I've been brewing for about a year. But in that time I've done about 30 brews and I've got about another 30 that I want to do. My ESB recipe was always about the malts. I always wanted a good taste and a good malt background with balanced hops. Always enjoyed ESBs from my time working in the UK. A good ESB has got great flavour and aroma. My normal brewing routine is up, it's actually 6, 6.30, as early as I can and just get into it. I prepare it the night before. Outside, get the kettle on and get going, and then we're done by just after lunch, ready for a beer. When it still hasn't dawned on me, until I actually go there and see the name, and even then I probably won't say to people that's my beer until I'm with mates. I had worked as a maintenance in brews before, so coming in, but it was nice to see the other side. It flows very well. I think what I like about that is you can give that to anyone. But I think if you gave that to someone that wants something a bit different, if they give it a try, they might like it. Who knows? It still doesn't feel real, so that's still sinking in. But it is an awesome feeling.